Another big story we are following tonight. President Trump declared a national emergency today to help build a wall on the southern border. Opponents are already working on lawsuits to stop it.
Speaker of the House Nancy Pelosi called the emergency declaration a power grab, and at least 10 Republican senators criticized the move. Marco Rubio saying no crisis justifies violating the Constitution.
For our viewers who are just joining us, just tuning in, we're looking at live images from the scene of what is being called an active shooter situation. This is in Aurora, Illinois. That's about 41 miles outside of Chicago, believed to be at the Henry Pratt Company.